Suffolk Stour again today in a little village near me, hoping to catch a few roach. I've fished this swim before on video a few years back. It's not really changed much, to be honest with you. I used to get some decent roach out of here, but they've become a bit of elusive species at the moment around here. But we'll give it a go today, see if we can get anything out. Nice bit of flow going through here. Oh, straight away, look. Oh, came off. Oh, that's a good sign. There's something down there anyway. I've got a big weed bank in front of me here, so it's making it a bit awkward if I do have to land any fish, but I've got a nice 4 metre landing net pole here. So I can get it right out there if I bring a fish in. I mean, the little ones you can swing in, but the bigger ones, not the case. Let's try that again. That's a good sign that there's some fish down there, because that was a fish on straight away then. I'm just using bread because I know bread works through here. Been just dragging bottom there. It's not that deep here, it's probably about 4.5-5 feet. Yeah, it's definitely dragging bottom there. Might have to just shallow that up just a little bit because that's just pulling under all the time. Let's give that a couple of inches there. Like I said, this did used to hold some big roach along here, but the problem we've had with otters and cormorants, the roach stocks are really going down at the moment. I've seen it with my own eyes along here, otters just taking fish and cormorants diving in and out the water. It's just destroyed it, really. It's a shame, but I suppose they've got to eat. A small roach to start the day. Better. It was going through a bit better then, it wasn't dragging the bottom. It's quite pacey through here actually. few fish down there anyway. A little bit bigger, not a lot. I've only got a size 16 hook on. Just, God, the fish feels very cold, freezing. You never know, there might be the odd big one still down here. Be nice. Probably could have done with the rod a little bit longer, but I didn't bring one with me today, so I'm just using a 13 foot. Probably the 14 might have been better for this with that weed bank in front of me. And keep it out more then. But we'll make do. Putting quite a bit of feed in actually today, because I know that they do love the bread here in this swim. As opposed to maggots anyway. Definitely find I get more roach on the bread here. Bread's still on. So I'm throwing the bread right upstream so as that settles down in this sort of area. It's got enough water mixed in with it that it should sink it. That one. You have to keep your line off the water when you're in that bay, because the river will just take it otherwise. Oh, come off that one. Oh, nice little roach. Not that big, but better than nothing. Back he goes. That's probably best part of a pound, I reckon. Beautiful fish, though, really good condition. Let's get him back. Be a chub, this one. Judging by the way it's going. Bit of a lump, that one. There you go. Nice size chub, that. Don't get many chub along this little bit, but it's mainly roach usually. Oh, that's a good size one, that. I ain't got my scale, so I can't weigh it, but that's quite a heavy fish, though. It's probably 4 or something, maybe, I don't know. But it's a nice fish, anyway. Let's get him back, shall we? On. I know I keep saying it, but every one of these roaches is scale perfect. Jumpy. guys. Finished the session off with that. Not a bad size. Probably about, I don't know, maybe 1.5. Nice fish though. Size roach that. Wouldn't mind catching them all day long. Let's get him back. Put him back there in the deeper water. Don't want him getting trapped in the mud. Well guys, the light is going now, so I'm going to probably make that my last fish. Nice one to finish up on. So if you like the video, give it a massive thumbs up and I'll see you on the next video. And don't forget to subscribe. See you later.